I want to thank you for joining me once again in the old dusty workshop. Today, I am very excited to turn this billet of feather Damascus into a full-fledged hatchet head. I'm going to start by punching the eye and then drifting that to the size that I want before I draw out the blade. I am really excited to start seeing some of the pattern as I forge this out, so I hope that you will like and subscribe if you haven't already. It really helps me to grow the channel and continue building all of these awesome projects. So it's time to relight the forge and get this hatchet head all forged up. And I do just want to mention real quick that I do have a Kickstarter going. I'm offering a 100% handmade by me folder design, as well as my bone picker version 2s. So if you want to check that out, the link will be down below, as well as all of my social media links so you can see every project that I make, not just the ones that I make for YouTube. So without further ado, let's go ahead and light that forge.
Thank you.
have this out of the forge. I'm going to do a little bit of cleanup here. And I'm just going to kind of do a rough profile on it. And then it will be time to do any little finish forging, straightening, and then it's time to thermocycle and heat treat. So I have the axe head here all cleaned up, and now I'm going to dip it in some acetone, and then it's time to do the etch. Thank you. Well, there we go. I'm going to wash this off and reveal the pattern. That looks absolutely fantastic. So I have the haft here. And it's now time to put on the head. Alright, so now I'm going to put the wedge in with a little bit of wood glue. And then we'll let that cure. So we are all hung. Now it is time for some Danish oil. And there we go. That looks absolutely fantastic. I want to thank you for watching me forge this awesome feather Damascus hatchet. I am very pleased with how it has turned out. That pattern just looks absolutely beautiful. It has a really great weight, and I really love that handle. Really liking how that all looks. So, I want to thank you for watching. If you enjoyed what you saw, please like and subscribe. It really helps me to continue making awesome projects like this. And I do have that Kickstarter project that is currently going on for the Precipice folder. So if you're interested in some of my work, please check out my Kickstarter as well. You can find my social media down below. So I want to thank you one last time. You guys have a wonderful rest of your day, and I'll catch you on the next episode of Let's Make a Knife.